So after much screwing around with cameras and microphones and converting and everything else, I seem to have come to the final process for me making blog videos. You may have heard some of the issues I was having in the last update, but basically my laptop thinks that a half hour video should be 31 gigs off of the webcam. That's a problem. Also, the audio and the video are disaligned, and it makes it an AVI, whereas this phone I've been lent by a very generous friend of mine with way too many phones, records things directly as an MP or a MPEG-4, so I don't actually have to convert anything, and if I can keep my videos under 8 minutes, under 10 minutes, I'm good, and I can just directly upload stuff. One of the reasons why I haven't been uploading a lot is editing videos is this huge hassle and ordeal for me, and being prone to migraines, staring at a screen long enough to edit a video and the audio, it's not going to happen on a regular basis. I can't really do anything on a regular schedule, especially when it comes to computers, so I'm never going to promise regular updates. I will say that if this phone makes it this easy to just record a video and upload it, I might end up uploading a lot more videos. I mean, it's portable, it does a good job, it makes small enough file sizes, and again, with the lack of converting, if it really will make it this easy on me consistently, there is a very good chance I will update more often to my poor neglected YouTube account. I would apologize for my long absences, but I don't get paid for this, so there is only so apologetic that I will be. If you wanna pay me to give you updates, you can go right ahead. I have also actually opened a Tumblr account. I don't know how it happened, it was 4 o'clock in the morning, I was only half awake, and then all of a sudden I had a Tumblr account and had coded it to match all of my other pages. Don't ask me how it happened. But I now have a Tumblr account where I do try to give art updates as often as I have internet access. I do try to be interesting. I have a queue of, like, witty, snarky things that I've said that I try to have update at least once a day so that it's not like I'm just sitting there inactive. It's like I'm pretending to stay on top of things even though I don't. It's kind of fantastic. So this is probably going to be the new run of me updating. I will update on DeviantArt when I actually have something to update. When I've actually been able to invest the time in making something creative, I will update with my process and some of the things that happened in my life on Tumblr, and I will try to make more video blogs for all of you who just don't find text blogs that engaging, since some of my friends and family might actually want to hear from me. Might. I don't know. And I might entertain some other people, incidentally, while I'm at it, and that would be cool. So, hopefully this is working out, and it's picking up the audio and video well, and hopefully I've stayed under 10 minutes, and I will try to talk to you again soon.